Dorothy has been thinking about computers too, see? Oh, Dorothy, don't get any fish food on the computer. What? What'd you say? Ah, yeah. Oh, Dorothy says you can use a computer to write. Oh, Dorothy is so smart. But Dorothy wants to know how. How do you use a computer to write? Oh, let's ask Mr. Noodle. Shay! No, more, Shay. Open up more. Oh, boy. Still not enough, Shay. Oh, come on, Shay. Please open up. Oh, thank you, Shay. Oh, look. It's Mr. Noodle's brother, Mr. Noodle. Hi, Mr. Noodle. Uh-oh. Mr. Noodle has the hiccups. Those are some hiccups, Mr. Noodle. Oh, Elmo knows a good monster way to get rid of hiccups.
Paper and pencil.
What?
Whoa! No, Mr. Noodle, that's silly. No, use the computer to write.
Turn the computer on, Mr. Noodle.
Yay! He turned it on.
Mr. Noodle, turn on the computer. Yeah, now use it to write. Oh, that's the mouse.
Put the mouse on the table.
No, Mr. Noodle, you can't pet it. You have to use it to click on something.
Use the keys to type, Mr. Noodle.
You can do it.
Push any key.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, you did it, Mr. Noodle. That's the letter N. You wrote with the computer. Yay!
All right, Mr. Noodle.
All right.
Yay! He's writing.
Mr. Noodle's having fun.
Go for it, Mr. Noodle. Hey, wait! Move fast!
Be careful!
Uh-oh. Mr. Noodle?
You okay?
Mr. Noodle.
Are you okay?
Are you okay? Oh, no. Dorothy wants to ask someone else. How do you use a computer to write?